I always pictured that one day I would be speaking at this summit, and I always promised myself that whenever I got this opportunity, I would raise the first and foremost, the most important question about whenever in the Western countries people blaspheme our Prophet, peace be upon him. I always felt that the response from the Muslim Ummah, the OIC, I always felt it was lacking. And therefore I wanted to use this platform, that the OIC owes a responsibility. Us heads of the states, we have a responsibility to the Muslim world. When anyone in the Western world